Welcome back to Power, episode 4. Oh shit. What? What's this now? Just the last episode. Sorry, lost my thought. That took the last year. I have two. I think this is doable. Why do I? Titan is
gone. Yeah!
Sure, Pat. So welcome to Powell. Yeah, so I'm just responding to those kind of nuts. Thank you for the help they do.
Their help.
Alright, we'll talk about that. Welcome back to Powell. This is episode 4 for me. You guys are probably gonna be seeing episode 1 today. I'm just having so much fun building, crafting, doing everything you can. I believe last time I was just upgrading the base, and honestly, I might just do that again. My samples are so far with those items. Facilities. It's just the products we have. Offer effigies to receive a range of powers. I have. Looks like I'm missing somebody. We're going for the grind. Is about. I'm sure eventually people are gonna take hundreds and hundreds of damage to you. But health wise, like obviously we saw that the deer charging did like 200. Like, you dummy, you just died. You should definitely need your health. I think I will. But I think that's gonna be more later. Work, stamina, item, capacity. I'm not sure what the threshold of item capacity I want is? Because I assume, I haven't watched too much, I know I've been watching a lot of things, but I'm assuming, like other than here, that we're eventually going to have a pet that just can have stuff on. So another thing about the video that last time, I don't know if you were watching it the full time, but I opened a chest that was right on the game, and I got an old bow recipe. We can see it in my inventory. So that kind of was actually upsetting because I wasted a whole talent to get that. Come to find out, didn't matter. I found it. So there's something about not sure what I want to do with something like this. So today I probably go explore up there. I want to see what's on top. At nighttime, you can see that there's a green item up there. Do I pull my inventory? Yes. Okay. So I have zero wood on me, but I have it on the chest, so that's amazing. So now I can build some big man. Sad insanity. I'm not too sure what that is. You already see in my tutorial, I want to take on a boss already. This is something I want to start preparing for. I want to get a battle ready. I don't think I'm going to do any damage. I was saying it probably episode 2 or 3. I think I could do like an elemental damage kind of thing. And that's something I'm more interested in. And, like, have fire arrows. Boom, boom, boom. Fire arrow, he's burned. I back off. My pet does all the damage. I think that's something I want to do. Thank you. So a little at 30 seconds, it's kind of cracked. Can I sign that? The reason why I'm doing a timer, I want my episodes to be roughly around 40 minutes. I'm okay with this one. It's not gonna be the end of the world. Sustainability, I kind of, not as much. The only thing I want to look at. Let's see. Aggressive, passive skills, no passive skill. I might be good. Flat free, cheery. This is a nighttime guy. I wonder if you work at night. Ferocious. Runner. Muscle head. You're gonna gather. A lot, actually. It's kind of looking that dark time of the other night. These slit cows taking all these damn breaks. I have 5 minutes actually. 3 people. Shit, that sucks. I'm hungry. I want to work on getting these guys fed and just standing with them. I played Cult of the Lamb. I know freaking keeping your pals fed is a good idea. Great. Is he only good at gathering, so that's all he's gonna do if there's nothing to gather? Interesting. So now he's working. Okay. So I need a plan. I can do this back here for now, but my plan should be finished. Thank you. Xbox doesn't seem like it's doing. Motivational, I like that. Great it. Classic lottery, and then we got the gatherer, miner, fox, I mean, yeah, so that guy's just gonna be great. These normal types seem like they can help me a lot. And the fire can just do fire things. Gathering. Yeah, so did a bunch of daydreams and get to the blue-ray. Kind of grass kind of thing. I don't know if there's any plans for the grass. Power to so that's the fire king starter, which is not a fire type, so I don't think there's this game is like pretty cool. I cannot wait to play this thing. I was glad that I got the super that I needed. That 10% health is what drove me over the edge. I got it because of it. See, now he has something planted. It's amazing. Perfect. So now we got planting water and a harvester. So now we have. Since I have really fine. I love that. It's awesome. Really didn't hit him with the stats. Maybe the radiation is a little there. I doubt it's bad, but I think motivation is for like attacks. I have this cow that increases my attack and my attack type moves that are in the party. And then I have a dark type dream leader that I like. And weapons seem to be lasting a long time. Like all these are broken. They still work. I don't have to say. this, I think it's going down pretty low. Or just saying. And obviously, like, we went over this. Pets have guns. I'm not gonna lie to you. I realize we're playing this very passively right now. And that might honestly change right now. Do I have. I just obviously have magic weapons. Got that bastard. So now we can get this dream necklace. So this guy wants to follow me. That's fucking amazing. I want the second name as well. So let us. I don't know. I just don't know what's. Okay, I want this tundra outfit, right? Okay, what do you want? Gloves and gently glide. Hold it. Yes, we talked about this last time. We have one of those two, and it's a dark type, so it gets boosted by the owl. It looks like we're going dark types. We're gonna be the freaking other type villain. That's fine. Okay, so let's put these up. Let's put these in. Let's build another chest. I kind of wish weapons did just break. If that makes sense, like, probably doesn't. Like, I'm sure I could volleyball this tree. It doesn't bother me, because I don't know if just hand combat, like, if this is just equivalent to hand. But I feel like it's not. I feel like this is better. Thank you. Oh, so he cuts wood. Let's go. A lot of bees. Stuff going on this episode. I need to upgrade my. Yeah. I just realized I need to find it. I'm not going to get it forever. The base is pretty enough. I really. I'm considering killing this bee here. Let's go see what's up. Let's get some action there. Exploration.
Yep.
Oh, we never upgraded this. God damn, I always do that.
Yep.
Side draft. I really think I'm going to go down the dark path. I have a pal that increases dark types. I don't know what the increase is, but the increase to the dark types, and then you have... What's it called? You got your pal to follow you outside of combat. Cool. And then you have a glider one, right? So, I mean... Breathwell has to be glider support. So I don't know how intentional this is. You could just stay here. So look. Oh, you don't have my stamina now. Just stay here. I did this on episode 1 yep. 2. And I kind of figured out. I feel like it's. Because there's nothing on the inside, right? I mean, obviously, I'm going to say this, I'm going to jump on the top, because I think there's a hole on top, but...
Yep.
No, not really that big. Just insane. Well, you know how a glider would just be right off these? our path. That's not one of those ones where we're talking about where he's an outboard. No, it's not. It's just another one. Okay, that makes more sense. But a killer captured. I still could do that one. That would be interesting very much. This is a cool one. These chests have a household group, house crews, other house group before. I mean, they're a lot easier to grab than you think. Grabbed you earlier, a little bit of a beach, but house boards are pretty nice. All around. And fall damage is as bad as you think it is. Regen health a lot too in this game. I think I'm telling myself a video. I'll just go to this thing. Oh look, the boss already is Huh? This is a mission here. Huh? Something I have to climb. I'll climb it. This could be too early, but my base and that thing that just got right there are right there. So just dying doesn't concern me. So, and if anyone's right into it. The iframes are kind of bad. Not gonna lie, Chief. Did I not grab that thing? So, ended up building my base next to the fucking boss. So that's neat. Didn't grab this, by the way. I swear I did. I'm stupid, so I thought I did. Huh?
Thank you.
Let's get some money. Alright, ladies and gents, have a good one. That was episode 4, I believe. Awesome.